I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Hanging on every word.
Be careful up there.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Those Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind. Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
Now, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse. I'm really wet.
Let's what?
We follow the tracks.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead.
That's great. Great start, Nate.
Whoa.
I always get myself into this crap.
Better watch where I'm going. Oof.
Whoa.
That must be Drake's tower.
What?
Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
Okay, let it go.
Gently.
Bingo. Okay, Land of the Dead. Here we go. got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
There he is! He's here!
Hey, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Huh.
Him.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Huh. Wait a second.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Sully, you read me?
Damn, nothing.
Whoa.
somewhere.
I see it.
What the hell happened here? Oh, shit.
Sully, are you there? Damn it! Sully, come in!
Oh, thank God, mate. Where are you?
Heading your way. They've got Elena. We have to...
You want to tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.